Hello everyone, welcome back to Phone Questions channel. I'm Vera. In this video, I wanna show you how to change or settings DPI on your Samsung Galaxy A36. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you. First thing first, you must to activate developer options on your phone. Open your settings menu and then go to about phone, click it. Next, you open software information. Okay, next, in this build number, you can tap 7 times swiftly like this. Enter your lock screen password. Allow development settings, click OK. Developer mode has been turned on. Okay, next we click back again one more times. And now you can find developer options menu in your settings menu. Open your developer options menu. Okay, next to settings your DPI, you can scroll down and users minimum width or DPI. Yep, this is a minimum width. You click it. You can see my default DPI is 384. I will change to 600, I think. Click OK. Yep, successfully to change DPI. Now you can see the display on my phone has become smaller and one screen can now show more menu. But you have to be careful because if you change DPI to high can cause your cell phone to black screen or reset. Okay, to restore DPI to default, you can click again on this minimum width. And you change to default DPI. On my phone is 384. Click OK. And yep, successfully my DPI is default. So guys, this was my tutorial. I hope to be useful for you. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you.